Question 49. Which one of the following parts of a plant helps to transport water to all other parts?
A. Roots.
B.
Leaves.
C.
Stems,
or
D.
Flowers.
The xylem forms a continuous network of channels that connects roots to the leaves through the stem and branches and thus transports water to the entire plant. You know that leaves synthesize food. The food has to be transported to all parts of the plant. This is done by the vascular tissue called the phloem. From above explanation, the correct answer is C. Stem.